Chinese dragon cucumber salad. Today I'm using Persian cucumbers. Wash and trim the ends. Cut vertically, 3/4 way through. Flip over, cut horizontally, 3/4 way through. Look at the dragon, it's flying! Set them aside and let's make the sauce. You need Chinese chili crisp, Chinese black vinegar, soy sauce, fish sauce, sesame oil, garlic, and sesame seeds. Mix well, pour over your cucumber dragons, and that's it! It's so fun to eat. Enjoy!